If you own a business, the Minnesota Department of Revenue's e-services system allows you to file and pay your taxes online. Whether you are using a computer, smartphone, or tablet, e-services will work on all your favorite devices. It's always available, so you can file and pay wherever and whenever you want. You can access e-services from our website by selecting Log In to e-services under Top Tasks. If you are new to e-services, you'll need to create a username by selecting Create a Username. Once you've logged in, accounts will display your tax accounts. From here, you can view your balances, make a payment, or select returns and periods to begin filing a return. If you have three or more tax accounts, Favorites allows you to save your favorite accounts. Alerts shows items requiring attention. For example, you will receive an alert if a return is past due or if there's a tax rate change that impacts one of your accounts. I Want To is your one-stop shop. It will display different information depending on your business. Here you can begin filing a return, review letters we have sent you, manage addresses, or even upload W-2s or levy disclosures. To update your information, select Manage My Profile or the View Profile icon at the top of any page. Here you can manage and update business contact information and two-step verification settings. You can view alerts related to the profile, and you can manage banking information and who has access to your accounts. If you have questions while using e-services, select the Help icon at the top of any page. For more information on e-services, visit revenue.state.mn.us and search e-services.